welcome everyone to another presentation of the NBA on 2K Sports. Along with Steve Kerr and Clark Kellogg, this is Kevin Harlan. And now a quick check of our starting lineups for both teams. First, for the Rockets, they got Elijah Wan. What a tremendous talent getting ready for his first NBA appearance. Then it's Williams. And it's Hartley into the power forward position. And for Los Angeles, Harper is out there with Kobe. They've got O'Neal. A big game for this young man making his NBA debut. And it's Green in at the four spot. So the Lakers win the tip. And here is Harper. That's going to be out of bounds. Los Angeles will retain possession. Green gets a screen from O'Neal. Outside Harper. There's the dish to Green. On the wing, Kobe. Six to shoot. It's tipped. It's stolen by Harper. Oh, Rockets. In the zone. Guarded by Kobe.
And you love the concentration. Gets hit, but stays with the play.
He showed a lot right there. Plenty of concentration finding a way to get that shot to fall.
Houston shooting their first foul shot of the game. On defense, Houston. It's a three-point game. House passes to Kobe. He dishes it to Green. Nice ball movement here by the Lakers. And O'Neal backs in. Pass to Harper. Shoots a three. Can't hit. And Houston the other way now. Three on three. And he's with the ball. Anderson kicks the Lakers. Francis passes to Anderson. A feed out to Harper. He's against Green. Nice again. Backed in off the glass.
Yeah, no mistakes on the offensive execution there.
Rockets on defense. They'll go to Doris Burke, who spoke with head coach Mike Brown. What's the news there, Doris?
Yes, Kevin. He told me their game plan offensively today is a relatively simple one. He wants to see as many plays run through the low post as possible. We're the stronger team, and we need to use that to our benefit.
Doris.
Well, he's a fearsome defensive presence in the paint, a shot-blocking machine, and the intensity, the effort that he brings night in and night out is such a huge asset for his team.
And I know something else the fans love about him is the way he's capable of going straight over the top of a defender for some monster run. I mean, we're talking about posterization with capital letters.
And so it's the Lakers with it. Feeds to Harper. No one near him. Rockets with the rebound.
When he's wide open like that, he'll rarely miss though.
And he's knocked off course by the knee. The foul called. He'll shoot free throws. Houston shoot their second and third free throws tonight. First free throw is good. And the Rockets making a change here. All the free throws good from Francis. Here in the first quarter with about 2 minutes gone by. Outside, Kobe. There's the pass to Rice. Hits to Harper.
Kobe.
Five to shoot. Pass to Kobe. Kobe in front. Kobe's got his first basket.
Nice piece of work there. Find a little space. Pull the trigger.
And just under 2 minutes left here in the first. Elbow shot is on the way. And a pick comes off the rim, but it sinks right in.
That's a clean look they gave him there, fellas, and he drains those.
Green gets to Kobe. Pass to Harper. Kobe. Offer the pass to Rice. From 13, and it's going to be two free throws. True contact on the shot. Los Angeles shooting their third and fourth free throw attempts of the game.
Well, they were 75% free throw shooting a season ago.
Houston with a big group substitution here. Both good from the line that time.
Steady work at the free throw line. Just what we're used to seeing out of him.
Passes it to Rodgers. From downtown. Selling with the rebound. 47 seconds left in the first quarter. Fisher with the ball. He passes it to Rice. He feeds it to Fisher. The Lakers need to get a shot off here. By Thomas. Houston leading by four. First quarter for Los Angeles. They've gone down four to get this game started. Here's Rice. One wide left. Here is Rodgers. Fires for three. So the first quarter is in the books. Rockets lead by four. And we'll be back shortly for the start of the second quarter. And the first quarter is in the books. Second about ready to get underway. The guys of the Rockets, what jumps out to you from a number standpoint?
Yeah, the defense has been terrific. They came out right from the beginning alert and focused, and they've been really good at that end of the floor.
And I think Coach has to be pleased with the effort.
And so here is Houston. They lead by four. Good.
Oh, he's going to keep banging those home if you give him that much space.
So much of what ailed the Lakers could be traced to the lack of defensive pressure. Really came to the end when Magic Johnson, greatest Lakers of all time, called them out about looking to play Showtime offense while not paying attention to solid defense.
Rockets leading by seven. Mobley is covered by Fisher. Houston moving the ball around. From deep. And going back to what Clark said, they didn't actually try to run that much based on tempo, more than what they might have been used to. Certainly, Steve, it was a concern in a major way.
Well, it was really more about teams running wild on them instead of the other way around. The Laker personnel, they were on line last year with Howard and Gasol. The transition defense wasn't quite there. Throw in the injuries. They were never able to find that balance between good offense and solid defense.
And now the first timeout called here for the Rockets.
You know, he wants to tinker a little bit, and he's taking the time to do so right here.
Yeah, I think you're right. He just didn't like some of the things he saw out there, a bit uncomfortable, and wanted to talk it over.
And the Rockets making a change here. Anderson's checked in. Corner off the mark. Lakers trail by eight. Shaw passes to Horford. Here is Shaw. And the shot is good. Second quarter, we're a little over a minute and a half in. This is Drew Anderson. Thomas. Thank you, Anderson. He gets to Miller. Here's Mobley. It's again, can't hit.
He can improve on what's been a shake. They can stretch this lead out.
And the offense is getting right to the rim, but at least they saved the layup with the foul.
That's old school basketball rules. I mean, at the end of the day, no easy layup. Earn it from the line.
Lakers shooting their fifth and sixth free throws of the game. That's good from Shaw. The Rockets making a switch here. Barkley's checked in. Free throws, right from Shaw. 2 minutes now played in the second quarter. And the pass to Francis. They retain possession. Houston shooting their fourth and fifth attempts at the free throw line tonight. The first free throw is good. And so he makes both from the line. 1:46 left in the first half of the game. Rockets lead by five.
His presence is very comforting for this team. He's kind of a fallback option for them anytime they need it.
Fisher, the pass to Fox. The dish to Amigo. Out of bounds. Houston takes possession.
Well, that's inexcusable to throw a pass that far off the mark.
Olajuwon's checked in for the Rockets. Rockets leading by five. Pass to Francis. With a screen on Fisher. He dishes it to Anderson. Passes to Francis. It's good for the time of the key. He has six.
He is really having a good quarter, a strong quarter, an efficient quarter. He's doing a lot of positive things out there.
Fisher with the ball. Now defended by Francis. Fox gets going. And that's out of bounds. The Lakers will retain possession. Los Angeles with some changes. Freeze checked in for Orr, and it's Harper in for Fox. Seconds left in the first half.
Gets it to go. They ran that inbound play perfectly there to get the quick hitter.
Got a piece of it. Here's Kobe.
What a huge play. Talk about putting something extra on it. That dunk was way over the top.
Close game or not, Clark. You know, he's going to finish firm when he gets the space.
Still, I mean, it's startling that he'd even try that.
Anderson outside.
Come to me.
The pass to Francis. 1 second left.
Man, was that major drama. He loves those situations, though.
Boy, that was big time. Knew exactly how much time he had left, squared up, and let it fly.
Close game as we wrap up the second quarter. The Rockets on top. They're up by five. And coming up after the break, it'll be Damon Bruce breaking down all the highlights from the first half of play.
And now, brought to you by Sprint.
And coming your way now, the Monday edition of our halftime show. Let's get it started. The Rockets looking good at the midway point. Their great passing has been fun to watch, keeping the ball moving and picking apart that D. Charles Barkley off to a good start. They've had some great production from Hakeem Olajuwon as well. And hanging tough, the Los Angeles Lakers. They've been working the ball inside, getting in close, easy points around the rim. Kobe certainly playing well so far. Derek Fisher's also been a factor for them. Thanks so much for stopping on by. Third quarter just around the corner, so let's get on back out to Kevin and the crew.
The Sprint Halftime Report, presented by Sprint.
The busy streets of Los Angeles, lighting up the night sky as we continue. After like what we're seeing from Francis.
Yeah, he played a very mature first half offensively, just finding gaps and making good decisions, getting into the defense and knocking down shots.
Well, the way he played that first half, that's exactly what you're talking about when we say offensive efficiency.
Here's Olajuwon. 18 that time from Green.
That's not a sight you see very often. I mean, he has a great feel for that jump shot, especially when he's open.
Back to Harper. He passes it to Rice. Kobe. feeds it to O'Neal. And there's the whistle. Foul hard. The shot will go to the line. It goes on Charles Barkley. Lakers shooting their seventh and eighth attempts at the foul line tonight. No good on the free throw. Good on the second free throw. Rockets leading by four. And this passes to Kobe with the steal. And pushing it out. Here's Los Angeles.
Active hands on the steal. Active feet on the fast break.
And Clark Power on the dunk.
And guys, this is just too close of a game to be giving the ball. And then to get back in transition.
Second half rolling around now. 11-minute play here. Back to Anderson. Pass to Francis. Shot clock at five. Olajuwon kicks to Williams. Here's Francis. Flushed down with a nice jam. He can fly, Cammy. He'll make you forget he's a point guard sometimes.
Yeah, when he does decide to attack the basket, Kevin, he can do it with the best of them.
And this is the time to attack with these two teams locked in such a close game.
First minute and a half of basketball here in the third quarter. Picks it to a knee.
Hey, who's watching now?
And fouled hard that time. He'll get to the line and shoot two. So far in the game, he's gone 2 for 4 from the free throw line.
Two shots.
That free throw missing. Bullard, he's checked in for Barkley. And he sinks the second. Rockets leading by three. Here's Francis. And lots of contact there. Missing the shot. He'll shoot two. Rockets have yet missed a free throw. 5 for 5. And the Rockets making a change here. Rodgers is checked in. Both free throws good from Francis. Lakers shooting has been terrific. 54% on the game. Into the third we go. 2 minutes in now. Fisher dishes to Kobe. This is it to Rice. Shot clock at 6. And here comes the break.
How about that basketball,
that
man?
Beautiful.
Wow.
Wow, and that sort of showmanship is just deflating right now to a team trying, Clark, to get back into this game like this.
Yeah, definitely a jam with emphasis. Big apostrophe or exclamation point. Maybe even a question mark.
Well, you know what the questions are about now. It's their defense. That's for sure.
And that one's good. Rice has got 4 points this quarter.
This has been a different kind of game here in the second half.
No question.
And the Rockets reposition. Pass to Rice. Here's Francis. Throws it from outside. 17 points in the game.
A large part of what they've been able to do here is centered around his offense.
He feeds it to O'Neal. The pass to Rice. Back to O'Neal. And so it looks like the Lakers will retake possession.
That was an awfully risky pass, guys. Lucky it didn't wind up as a steal.
Well, it nearly did wind up as a steal, but no harm done in the end. They hang on to possession.
Catching up on the charges for Houston. Barkley, he's checked in for Bullard. And it's Williams in for Rice.
Was there for him, and he had to take it.
Francis, he's guarded by Hunter. Pass to Francis.
You got
it! And the Lakers take it the other way. 5 second differential between the shot clock and the game clock, and that one's good. O'Neal's got 5.
Man, how about the dexterity for this big guy? I mean, he is really smooth around the basket.
Keep going.
Oh, Williams missing. And they're moving it up. Back. Be sure to stay with us as we get started for the fourth quarter. We welcome you back to what has been a good one here as we get into the fourth quarter. And look at how the offensive approach has been going here so far for the Rockets.
Man, they keep piling up the assists, guys. Great ball move. Well, it's been a super performance from beyond the arc, too. I mean, they've been raining in on the three.
And the thing I admire about him is his poise.
He just always looks cool and composed. It doesn't matter if he's first quarter or fourth quarter. He's got the same expression on his face.
And also, he catches a lot of defensive off balance, Steve, with the ability to take big shots off the bounce. It's a very effective skill to have.
Kobe passes the ball. And this is the go-ahead basket. Houston in the lead. Oh, and a fast break for the Rockets. Here's Kemba. A one-handed slam.
You know, regardless of who starts the break, it seems like he's usually the one to finish it. And that's because of how well he attacks the rim on the dead run. Making a long pass like that is always a risky proposition.
Olajuwon's checked in for Houston. Passes it to Francis.
Come on, pass it up, man.
Back to Williams.
Hey, right here.
He passes to Francis. Anderson outside, and there's the pass to Francis. And that three ball is good. 20 points for him.
That's been their bread and butter in the second half. They've really knocked down their long range shots.
Now, here's a knee. Another shot. Shot's good for Rice. Rice has got 4 points in the quarter.
His shooting has been so good today, and he may have to take it to himself to try to get his club out of his hole.
And that one goes in as it is fouled. Only 3 points, and he converts at the line.
Oh, man, he goes old school on us with the finger roll.
Francis. That free throw good from Francis. Lakers trail by 7. Back to Harper. Dishes it to Green. Outside Harper. Just out of the corner. And another three for the Lakers.
What an offense. We love this game. Yep, a high scoring affair. Both squads saving their energy for the offensive end of the floor because they definitely aren't doing anything defensive.
Doris Burke has an update for us. Doris?
Yes, guys. I was able to hear Dwayne Casey coaching his team during that break. He said, no time to waste, fellas. We've got to pick it up right now if we're going to make a comeback and try to win this thing. Let's go all out. Back to you.
And thanks for that story, Doris.
Shot's good. Gotta love the finger roll up and over the defense.
And on call, the Lakers. They're losing by 6. 1:43 left in the game. Just under 2.5 minutes gone here for the final quarter. Green takes the ball. It's stolen by Barkley. It's stolen. Here's Rice. Slams it one-handed.
Boy, this is how you completely rattle an opponent's rhythm.
Yeah, you know, such terrific on-the-ball defense to trigger the transition opportunity.
And it wasn't just the tough D, it was the exclamation point they put on the fast break with the slam.
And so here is Houston. And the basket by Los Angeles.
He can't get anything to drop. The way he's going, I'm not sure it's something he should try to shoot his way out of.
That might only start to make things worse.
Sometimes the harder you try, the worse it gets. Kobe has been sensational.
Williams
missing. No excuses there. Got a really good look at the basket after being freed up by the pick.
We say it all the time. The execution was excellent. The result not as good, but good ball movement anyway.
Oh, that is a massive shot. You know it is. He's having right into the spot.
You didn't show what she's doing.
LA has won 3 of 5 from beyond the arc so far tonight.
Yo, set it up!
With new dishes to Harper. Outside, he catches Tony. He's against Olajuwon.
Great defense in the paint there, making it tough on the offense.
That's what he brings, a presence.
I mean, you saw it on that miss.
Just joining us, the intensity has really heated up in this one. As we watch this one go now to overtime. Already kicks to Harper. Outside, Kobe.
Come on, come on, come on.
Look at this, he's against Olajuwon. 6 on the shot clock. Kobe attacking. Hit them clean. A fast break for the Rockets. Here it is. And he was fouled in the act of shooting. Chance here now for a 3-point play.
And I like that move to the hoop. You use your speed, go around the bigger defender. He's definitely the guy they want at the line in this situation. He loves these kinds of moments.
Lakers trail by 3. And that's 2 points on the way.
You battle for the offensive rebound to come up with. You're guaranteed a high quality shot on the follow, just like he got there.
Anderson outside. He dishes it to Olajuwon. Williams. Misses the 3. Bows his arm. 4 quarters not enough. We're just over a minute into overtime. Kobe with it. Now the third by Francis. Kobe kicks the ball. It's good.
I'll tell you what, the defenders didn't even get a sniff of him on that move to the hoop.
Rocket shooting 47% for the getting it done. Olajuwon with a screen. Francis passes to Williams. Harper, already the defender. Here is Francis.
This
one will not go. And the look is the other way. And they go to the intentional foul. And it's out of bounds. The Lakers able to retain possession. He drops the first one, and that'll put them up by 2. Second one is good. He both at the line, and it's a 3-point game.
And the free throws make things a lot more simple for them. Now you just have to guard against the 3-point.
Absolutely filthy.
And the building is stunned, partner. He dug deep into his bag of tricks there.
Yeah, I hope he keeps that one handy. I want to see that again.
And they need to stop the clock so there's a foul.
Yeah, no question, the right call at this point. You can't let them just dribble it out.
That's right. I mean, you got to send them to the line and hope for a few misses.
And he does get the second one. And that will put them up by 2. Now a timeout called by Houston. They trail by 2. 11 seconds left in overtime. What you take, guys?
Well, we'll see what happens. Plenty of time. If they execute, we should be able to get a good look here.
I agree with you, Steve, but I'd like to see him pound it inside and try to get to the rim.
And he misses the first one. Boy, he wanted that one to fall.
I'm not sure.
And the second of two is good. That makes it a three-point lead. Pass to Princess. And here's
beautiful buzzer beater just in time.
He knocks down the three to extend the...
And another overtime is in store for us. This one has been extremely tight. Great action all game long. So now if the T guys plays effective, that's the question. Parker with the ball. Now guarded by Francis. And it's out of bounds. The Lakers able to retain possession. Harper kicks the ball. And a foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot two right here.
Two shots.
And that hurts as he doesn't get the first one to fall. Trying to focus now on the second. No good at the front this time. Second misses also. Passes to Williams. Anderson. No good to Francis. Feeds it to Williams. And he hits the jump shot. And the Lakers lead by two. Sounds like a rock concert in here. So the whistle blows on the shot, and two free throws for the contact right there. So the first one drops, and that narrows the gap to one. Both free throws good for Francis.
That's nice work at the line, Kevin. You know, in getting this close, you have to cash in on the free throw opportunity.
Rice, he's guarded by Williams. Kobe bends for two, and pushes it off the right side of the rim.
I think he was surprised by how much space he had there and just rushed the shot a little bit.
Anderson passes to Francis.
Watch out, watch out!
And out of bounds as the Lakers gain possession. Game could be on the line right here.
It's basically now or new for them.
Tough position.
Overtime has become do or die time. Get the possession here, and I think they're busy.
Back to Williams. Off the bench. Fires from deep. Laces one from three.
Kevin, that was so clutch. Now they really need a defensive stand.
Timeout called, the Lakers. They're down by one. 16 seconds left in the second overtime period. Good stuff. Guys, your thoughts?
Well, you've got the luxury here of running a play, so you want to do something that you're comfortable with.
Absolutely, Steve. I mean, you need to
come on, let's go, man.
Very good spot right here.
And he hits the lead.
Great work getting in the shooter's face and then getting back to the boards to grab the rebound.
He hits the first one, and that will put them up by two. And he cannot convert on the second. That misses. So it's a narrow victory for the Rockets, pulling it out for the W. Clark, a double overtime game can really take its toll on the players. And after this one, the officials, the fans, everyone's going to have to take a needed rest.
Yeah, exactly. But I tell you what, they...
Don't play with a dog, don't be this silence.
bad, ain't no better. I want you bad.